Hello, my name is Ty Green and I'm an interior design major.
Hi, I'm Kaylee and I'm an advertising major.
Hi, I'm Jackson and I'm a mathematics major.
Hi, I'm Asante and I'm an accounting major.
Hi, I'm Drew and I'm a graphic design major.
And it's a great day to be a Bobcat.
Banger!
Person that has helped me connect to this campus. Her name is Sarah Voss. We met at orientation and ever since that we literally have been so close and I'm so grateful for her and I love her so much. I'm literally gonna show her this video because I've actually worked really hard on it. But yeah, hands down the best person I know here.
My favorite spot on campus would be Bucko's Lounge in LBJ. Sometimes in between classes, my friends and I like to chill there and either take a quick nap or work on some homework. It's conveniently located by Chick-fil-A, so we tend to grab some food then go in. It's relatively a quiet place in there and not a whole lot of students use it, so it's a nice place to get away for a minute. They also have TVs in there that students can use for whatever they like. It's a great place to go and study for exams, especially because ALCAIC study rooms tend to fill up, especially in near midterms and finals. It's also right next to Georgia, so after group study sessions, you can go play pool or other games located in there. Overall, I recommend you check it out.
A few of the things that I learned about myself here at Texas State, one of the main ones that I was able to realize was how to hold myself accountable and how to prioritize. I feel like the workload is completely different than what I was used to, and every time I thought about doing something, going out, I always had to make sure I had all my work done because I didn't want to fall behind. Another one of the things that really stood out to me was that I became more confident with myself. I feel like whenever I came into college upon moving day, I was really nervous, but I realized a lot of the people that I met were in the same situation that I was. And so I just pushed myself to talk to them, and that's how I was able to create a group of friends that I hang out with all the time. And also,
hi, I'm Asante, and I'm here to tell you why I love being a Bobcat. There are many reasons why I love being a Bobcat here at Texas State. However, there are a couple that I want to touch upon. The first are the academic resources that Texas State offers. Not only do we have offers, we have MathCats, which is located in Derrick Hall, room 238, which will help you go over any math problems that you aren't sure of with trained tutors. We also have Slack on the fourth floor of ALCAIC, and they can help you with any subject, no matter if it's science, math, history. And we even have a writing sitter that you can send in your paperwork and they can read over it and help you improve on grammar, any stuff like that. But not only academically does Texas State help out its students, it also helps us by offering free counseling, not only personal counseling, but academic counseling, which will help you find your truth and find out what you're passionate about and what you really want to do after college. And so those are just a few of the reasons why I love being a Bobcat.
One thing I would highly suggest before coming to college is definitely take advantage of the opportunity to take college classes in high school. The opportunity to take those core classes in high school can really benefit you and your success before coming to college. You know? So that's one thing I would highly suggest. Another thing I would suggest is definitely find your classes before the first day of class. For example, my first day of classes, I didn't know where any of my classes were located, so like I just typed them all in on GPS, Google Maps, or whatever, and I showed up to every class late because the math isn't always right and all that stuff. Definitely, before your first day of classes, walk around campus, find out where your classes are located, and definitely use that to your advantage. I also wish I would have focused more on school before I came to college, maybe studied a little bit more in high school. I was always focused on more extracurricular activities in high school and before I came to college. For example, football, social life, friends, all that stuff. So I would definitely focus more on studying for college and getting ready for the classroom aspects